Hi and welcome, Watchavers, for another soap review. Today it will be Saponificio Varesino Tundra Artica. It's a soap. I have a hard soap, so I took a little bit of it this morning and put here with a few drops of water and pressed it here against the bottom of the scuttle, and it's stuck here now, so I will be loading the brush on here and then do a face lather, I think, with my Mühle silver tip. Of course the Gillette Slim, my favorite razor, and I go with another blade I like very much, Gillette Wilkinson Sword. I prefer this one before Wilkinson Sword. Any day of the week it suits me better than Wilkinson Sword. I don't know why, it's some difference between them, must be. And I'm gonna finish up with my Humphreys with Chasel and Sandalwood Balm from Noberi of Sweden. So I'm gonna, drop my razor almost. I'm gonna read a little bit about the soap. I have my notes here. I took from the website. They write a lot. There are a lot of ingredients in this soap, but the most important ingredients for me that I used to like is manage. It's the same as in Manna de Sicilia soap. Shea butter, almond oil, glycerin based soap, grape seed oil, some fragrances, but everything else is vegetable with this soap. And it's no nasty chemicals at all in this one, and I like that. And I used to get a fantastic post shave feeling of every SV soap I used so far. The scent is, according to the website, it's cedarwood and the agarwood. And agarwood is the same as wood. And tangerine as top notes. And the middle notes are cashmeran, which I don't know what that is at all. I'm sure you know what it is, guys. And the other middle notes are patchouli and Damascus rose. The base notes are sandalwood, amber and leather. It sounds very nice and it smells fantastic. This is a very, very nice scent. If you only smell directly from the soap, it's the wood and cedar wood. And with some sweet citrus notes, it's probably this tangerine coming up. That these three scents dominate. In the back there is some floral note, probably this rose. And then it's something else, a few more. I cannot identify at all what it is. It's a very complex and lovely smell. Lovely, lovely. So, 26 euros for 150 gram hard soap, or $32. 150 gram, I think it's 5.2 ounces. But as I know from these soaps, you only need to take very, very little, so that soap will last for at least 6 months, I'm sure. So it's not expensive in that way, if it's a good soap. So I'm gonna lather this soap up and I'll be back shortly. So I'm back. I have loaded my brush here. I'm just gonna put my glasses away. And it took almost nothing about of this piece here. So I could probably get from this little sample a few more shaves there. By the way, I must tell you about the soap yesterday, the panna crema. Oh, fantastic post-shave feeling. All evening and all the way through the night, I felt great on the face. That soap is actually worth this money. But I used to get the same good feeling about these soaps from Saponifisio, I've seen, so I'm sure this one will be as good. The scent is medium strong. Ah, wonderful smell. Have you tried this soap? So please comment below and let me know what you think about it. Now we're gonna just gonna wet my face a little bit more. Gonna see how this can do, this soap. Maybe I load it too little. Let me load some more here. Usually Saponifisio soap can take tons of water, and I'm sure this one can too. Let's start with the water now. Lathered up. Let's see now. Oh yes, ever yes. Fantastic glide and slickness. Very pleasant smell in here, from this soap. All Saponifacius soaps have this complex smells. Very, very nice. I keep the videos coming because I'm drowned in soap samples here. I counted them today and I have 29 soaps left. I have not tried yet. Because I ordered some that came less than a week ago. And then Conny Magnusson sent me even more soaps. So I have very many interesting soaps coming up here. Many soaps I'm sure you never heard about before. It's from Norway and all over the place. First pass done, feels great. These Gillette Wilkinson sword blades are fantastic. So smooth and sharp also, I love them. I'm scruffy here on my neck as usual, but here I got complete BBS yesterday, so but I had quite hefty growth on my beard, so I can easily shave every day. I'm trying to identify the other scents here, but I think I fail on that. I have no clue what they are. It's this wood and tangerine that dominates. The combination between the wood and the cedar wood and the sandalwood is very, very nice in combination with the amber. Patchouli, I'm not sure I sense anything about that yet. I'm sure it's there mixed together with the rest of the scents and they blend together. Sorry. I'm gonna do it a little bit wet just to test it. That soap that contains chia butter is my favorite soap. Every one of them have performed excellent with the glide. And post-chia feeling. I actually think it's some kind of it's grapes here. You can sense too. I'm not sure. Okay. Second pass. It's very cold here now, but today we had this wonderful winter day, like a postcard, snow, cold and sunshine. I took a long walk actually, and no wind, it was very pleasurable to take a little walk today. Just the slickness here. Very nice. This soap did not disappoint me either. I come home from my surgery and hopefully everything is well. I'm actually gonna pull the trigger on some full soaps that I like so far. And I'm sure that you who follow me knows which one it will be. It's scruffy here as usual. Here it's very nice. Yeah. Just gonna do some pickups here. My jawline here. I would like to go. If you listen here, you can't hear anything. But if I do like this, it comes immediately. Means my hair grows at this direction here. And it's the same here. Almost shave with the overhang there, if you saw that, guys. Very nice. A bit here, still here. See if I can catch this one. Very nice. I'm happy, so I'm gonna come with my final conclusion about this soap. I'm just gonna rinse first. See you. Back for the aftershave here. And I'm gonna skip the Humphreys with Chaser today because This soap contains so much good ingredients for the skin, so I want to give this soap a chance to do its works without interfering too much. And by the way, it's a witch hazel in this one. And so I skipped that today and go directly to my balm here. The soap, fantastic. I cannot actually, of all the Saponifacio soap I tried so far, I cannot say that one is better than the other. They are all absolute top-notch quality premium soaps. Both in the lather, how it is during the shave, the glide and the cushioning and the protective lather. And also, most important, the post-shave feeling used to be fantastic. And if this soap would differ from that, I would write it in the description later, as usual. But I don't think it would, actually. It's one of these soaps that they are well worth the money, even if they are expensive. They are not expensive, really. A soap that lasts 6 months for 26 euros is not expensive. Fantastic shave I had. Very, very nice. As good as it was yesterday, I feel great. Had a lovely shave again. So, what do you think about this soap? Do you have anything else you want to comment? So please do it below. If you have any suggestions how I do this, if I can improve something, please let me know. I can take criticism. That's no problem at all. So take care, and I hope you all have a nice evening. Bye bye.